They felt like, okay, hold on a second. Oh, by the way, ABC Networks, their TV show also saved me too before, long time ago. Yeah, so thank you for that too. Okay, hold on a second. We have to check. We have to do some of the sound check too. And yeah, come back in 1 minute. Yeah, thanks. Hold on a second. I'm going to do this part. Okay, 30 seconds. So, yeah, those are just... is that very good, right? Okay, so... supposed to be our... how do I... Hi! From here, it's starting after 45 seconds because of some of the internet connections. But yeah, thank you for the all those networks there, and also ABC shows. The ABC network, the ABC show, it also saved me a lot, deeply. Really good try. When I was long time ago. So that's why I loved those shows. Oh, hold on a second. Yeah, so thank you all those the network people. Their show, your show, was really good too. Like those ugly but there. It was also one of my biggest inspiration. And also inspiration of my life. One of the biggest inspiration in my life. It's never gonna change. You guys, your show, your show is so good. So, thanks. Okay, hold on a second. I am supposed to. Okay, there's gonna be another segment. Yeah, other topic talk and also other story time. So. Okay, other part, you can just skip this part, the other part. So, like all those book people can hear, those some of the book part. Okay, hold on a second, we have to... is this? Okay, hold on a second, you can skip several minutes. Okay, I'm gonna click this. We have to do something, so hold on a second. This I have to click. I'm not doing this, can you see it? Okay, maybe you can skip 1 minute. Okay, right. It seemed like that. The other one is kind of slow. It should not be this, that slow. Like other device, the other thing is right now. Maybe we can't say everything on the internet what we are doing or like what kind of a computer or what kind of a internet we are using it. Because sometimes, sometimes people say, okay, those are some other stories. But yeah. Sometimes like people say, wait a second. Yeah, okay. So yeah, sometimes they say like internet providers also were inside that small areas community, internet providers can sell your information if it can sold high price. So that way they are making money in that way too. Of course, some of them, they would never talk about it. But, it's possible. I know like some other people also said that the views, they also said those internet providers or like some website or some apps, they can sell the information. So, yeah, of course. I thought about it too, exactly the same thing as, and they were talking about it too, so everybody, many people also think that thing, so that's kind of interesting. Alright, so those are some other stories, and that's a good ones, of course. So those parts everybody can hear. You can listen that part. And oh, but ABC Network, thank you. Your show is so good. That's another story. It's just a greeting part. And oh, the song part. Oh, America. Again, here is it. Okay, come back later again, because it's supposed to be, has to be like really quick. You have a great time, all the time. We have it, enjoy it, have a time. We do have a great time. What else can we do? Make some of the lyrics and lyrics. Hold on, I'm gonna click the other one. And the recording's gonna start, so... Alright. Okay, so that's the other part. I hope, because some of the mic is a little bit far away. This mic. Alright, other story time. Story part is so this Jackie and Jacqueline, two sisters, Dana and Jackie, they loved going to the ocean every once in a while, and they climbed that palm tree because it's easy to climb on it, that tree was. And they love that view when they see the sunset or sun shining in that beach. They felt like they were in a big adventure. They imagined that was kind of, that was their best moment there. Here, some of our magic story starts again. Alright, so that was our book part, our creative book club, the book club, that part. And yeah, okay, other story time, really quick. I like to be really quick. Actually, I do. So anyways, the other story time. By the way, everybody on here, yeah, you are awesome and you are amazing person, incredible, a fantastic person, and yeah, tremendous ability you have. Yeah, so I like you. Thanks for some comment and all those people who give me a good inspiration too. Well, all the time, since before and now too. Yeah, thank you. Anyways, some of the other story time when I was in college, freshman year, junior year, sophomore year, junior year, senior year, me and my friends, we were in the night time, we were walking around on campus. Well, it's a safe campus. Everywhere we have securities, and there are so many people around us. We're not so many, but yeah, the police station is it's also on campus too. It's a big state, and it's a big college. But there, well, nobody was there. But just three of us. We all lived in the same big house as our roommates. Yeah, they are such a wonderful people. And yeah, they're one of my friends. When we were working on campus, she stopped by that tree and started eating a leaf from the tree. I mean, just to taste in her mouth. I was like, what are you doing? Oh, I'm just like, I thought maybe it's an edible tree, an edible plant. You know, because the vegetable is also the plant too. She said that. And I was like, yo, that's true. And that was so funny. Because there are some other area that I lived before, and I grew up in some of my childhood, we never did that. We pretty much, I never had freedom, very much. Not so much. So, when my friends, they're walking without shoes, or eating, tasting some leaf, some wild leaf from the tree. That is kind of a magical moment, the best adventure moment for me, because I loved it. I felt like I was living in my dream, and I felt like I was living in an adventure world. So I always loved adventure. I always wanted the adventure. Right, those were some of my... This one is a fiction. The other one, those magic book story, is obviously a magic story. It's a non-fiction. But this one... Oh, hold on a second. Have to publish on this one. I'm gonna click this as well. Sit down. Okay, it is a station. From this anchor, I think it's clicking this yes on this. Okay, I did this. Okay, so that one, this part of the story, not the magic book part, that's not the magic book part. The other part is a true story. Those people are one of the best people, one of the funniest people. Yeah, good friends. Yeah, awesome friends I met on campus. Well, some of them are my roommates. Around my senior years story. Alright, thanks for hanging out. I think other amazing people. The incredible, talented people were tweeting. I have to check that. But I have to prepare the things really quick too. Also, I want to read more articles as much as I can. Alright, have to go. Oh my gosh, how many minutes? 13 minutes. Around 12 minutes now. Love you. Have a great day. Thanks for being here. I mean, thanks for being, with me. With us here, and this is a good group. It should be a good group. Alright. It's a quick chat, kind of random chat as always. The sea, such a